As a marine wildlife researcher, you spend a good deal of time gathering and analyzing data. Data is key for us to identify patterns in wildlife behavior and movements. And technology plays a vital role in helping us collect this data for marine conservation today. Our team relies on a variety of techniques that allow us to encounter marine wildlife and retrieve the data that we need. GPS is one of the tools that we use to determine the locations of wildlife encounters, and photogrammetry helps us measure, record, and identify our subjects. The MWSRP is helping to develop and distribute the tools for anyone to become a citizen scientist and actively contribute to a scientific database called the Big Fish Network. As a field team member of the MWSRP, we spend most of our time on the reef along the marine protected area of the South Area Atoll. Apart from cataloging all whale shark encounters along our daily route, we keep track of all other megafauna species we see. The MPA of the South Area Atoll is the largest in the Maldives, spanning across an area of 42 square kilometers. The marine diversity along its reef is among the richest of our planet. The best method for us to navigate this underwater world is by freediving. It is not only the quickest way for us to get close to any marine wildlife along the reef, but for a freediver it is also a way to connect to your body, feel your heartbeat, feel how your lungs compress, feel your mind and body get wired in this unique way. When you descend to the reef, you enter into a world that you only have very limited access to. Not many of its inhabitants ever really open up to us outsiders for long. But with enough time in the water, some even become like acquaintances. Whale sharks are the focus of the MWSRP and a common visitor to the reef. Being the biggest fish in the ocean, they can grow up to 18 meters long. Not every day is going to be a good day to encounter a lot of megafauna. If the conditions are good and you have a clear view down the reef, you will very likely spot the shadow of a whale shark below the surface. As soon as we spot a whale shark, everything needs to happen really fast. There's not a minute to spare. At least one of us always keeps eyes on the shark while the others on the team get ready. Easy to forget that you're about to go on not only one, but often a multitude of dives. So you need to make sure that your head is free and you are ready for the challenge. Collecting data on whale sharks underwater can be the hardest part of our job. Such a small island like the Gura, you learn that nothing is more important than community and working as a team to move things forward. You truly become family. After all, nothing less than the future of our oceans depends on our commitment to nature and the ideas it takes to protect it.